55% more likely than couples and single males to run out of cash if they retire at 65. That's the statistic for single females, according to new Morningstar research. For couples, it's 41% and single males, 40%. What's the solution? Well, for some, it may be working just a little longer. Retiring at 70 decreases the likelihood of running out of money for single females to 36%. For couples, it's 26% and 21% for single males.